Chrissy. Come on, girl, girl.
Okay, we think we have a little small tornado just went by our house. It tore the shed. Did you see the shed?
I haven't seen
that. That was the shed. It was flying up on the front out here.
Oh.
It took the shed off the side of the house here.
Okay.
It's about 11:30 right now. We're in the bathroom. This is the smallest room.
I don't know where Mystic's at.
Let me get over that way. You come over this way, please, away from the door. Excuse me. That's weird how you said that. It sounded like a tornado, and then that shed just...
I heard it.
Well, I'm gonna...
It's a tornado. It was a tornado.
Small tornado. Get back.
Don't go out there.
I'm not gonna... See, I'll be careful. If I see anything, I'm running right back in here. It's 11:20. I'm gonna go show you out front here. We looked out the front window, just my wife said. It sounded like a tornado out here. There's my shed. There's my shed right there. You see that? That's what was next to the house. So it was definitely a small tornado. Probably like an F1 maybe. Well, that's not cross line winds. That's a tornado. I'm gonna go out back here and show you where it was. Oh God, my toolbox is a crappy one. It is, but still. It'll all be out here, out in the rain now. See, right next to the house here is where I put it. Wasn't a great location. Now that solved that problem, I guess. Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that. There's the toolbox over there. The top of it. Right there is the bottom. Wow. Holy cow. Yeah, that had to have been a tornado. It took this entire thing up off here, that shed that was right here, and just threw it around front like it was paper. Oh, wow. It's 11:42 now, a.m., January 31st, 2018. That was probably an F1 tornado. Okay, it's heavy rain right now. I mean, it's nothing. The winds are... Look out there. Look out there to the right. Look at where the shed was. That is amazing. I just looked out here and I saw the wind blowing this thing up against the tree out here. The toolbox, the heavy toolbox, Mark knocked over. Yeah. Yeah. That had to have been like an F1 tornado. See, actually, the thing was with wood screws. Not a lot, but at least two-thirds of the wood screws, the whole length of the bottom of it, was screwed down to that platform. But look at that.
Word.
I told you, I saw the thing come flying out like that and hit that tree. I said, there goes the shed.
Yeah, it was a fucking tornado. I heard it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I heard it. That's why I said, oh.
Yeah, look at the little piece of wet pool that we had, that little liner, that blue thing.
Take pictures of that, send it to WBBJ.
Yeah, the picture?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to send this to WBBJ in Jackson, Tennessee. Our real local, which is about 12 miles over that way, not Memphis, 85 miles.